Yeah, so you find yourselves on top of what seems to be kind of like a parapet of a castle or this city wall, something like that. It's raining out, like, it's coming down pretty good. You found you were surrounded by strangers. There were four people here, and they're all different looking to you.
Oh yeah, we had that brief Scooby-Doo moment.
Who are you?
Yeah. You found that you were each in a different body.
Yay.
None of which you recognize, aside from Jin. You recognize a couple features of him.
Pasty white?
I don't know, are you pasty white?
Yes, I am, actually.
Hey, I'm lawfully good, too!
Really?
It makes sense in this case.
Okay.
It does, okay?
Paladins generally are lawfully good. So.
Or chaotic good?
Yeah. Yeah. And then you guys, yeah, you're standing here on this parapet. You've each realized that you're in these new bodies. And just take a minute to kind of describe what you guys look like here.
Okay. I'm a tree.
I like a Silvari.
Oh, I'm a Silvari.
I'm not like a Silvari.
Really?
Always
the way that friggin' takes the easy way out.
Doesn't look like a friggin' Silvari. That's why there's no picture. They were ugly.
You're not a non ugly.
Oh.
I really don't know much difference. I tried to save you.
You really should have your ring.
That would hurt.
That's the point.
I am a diva. Deva. Whatever they are. Diva? Diva? Deva?
You're a diva.
I'm a diva?
Oh, yeah. Deva.
You can't even do that.
No, I can't.
Oh, no, you didn't.
And I'm not going to try either, because I'd look more silly.
I'd already made myself look silly, so there's no saving that.
Exactly.
But, despite the picture, I have both eyes. I just didn't really see any good ones for Eva. David. What the fuck are they? Are they Davas?
D E.
Eva is spelled D I.
Okay.
I think day. The word like not night. Day. Deva.
Right. Wearing plate mail, a really cool helmet with a shaved head, apparently.
Which you would know you have a helmet on.
It's no, beside him.
This helmet's cool.
I have a halo.
His helmet's beside him.
I have a halo, so.
Halo.
Cool.
Hello.
And inscribed upon my plate of mail is the symbol of the hobbit.
That's ironic.
It makes sense, okay? It ties together.
He didn't like you, didn't he?
Nobody likes you now?
That's crazy. I can't remember
what
you, Gunnar? I am an Eladrin. I'm a good male, apparently. Ranger.
I know what it is, but I don't know what it's called, but what it does.
Melora.
I have equipment. I have a huge bow on my back.
Do you have the table? I have to trim your fingernails before you hurt me.
Oh!
I have a hook and a bracer.
Don't describe like what items you have, but just what do you look like? What do you see on you?
Oh.
Okay.
Hide armor. What do you think?
You! I've got a lot on you. Hi, I'm right here. Hi, Daddy.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi,
Daddy. She's walking.
Go.
Want it to you?
Go ahead, bud.
You're going to be like
I'm kind of concerned about how the far on the ground is.
Don't fall.
You're tall.
Whoa. It's hard to bounce on this.
You don't have a beard!
What?
No. What? My family's pride is gone.
Dethul, what do you look like? Human, no pointy ears. A little bit more rough. Kind of like I crawled out of the woods. Wearing just some robes and having a big staff.
So nothing's normal or different, I mean?
I just crawled under
it
too.
A plate.
Oh, you want to trade?
I feel suddenly light and lighter. Weaker.
Are you okay,
buddy? I just fall over. God, what the hell? Where's plate mail?
Yeah.
Is it just a nondescript human?
I go.
That's the best way to be.
I take my great bow and I throw it. And it doesn't come back.
You throw it like off the.
No. No, just a few feet. No.
I don't think that's how you use a bow.
Shut up.
Suddenly, the world around you just kind of sort of shudders and quakes as everyone just tilts and moves back as you see something strange happening before you. Yeah.
She doesn't like it.
No, she doesn't.
But quaking.
Oh. Wait, see if she can see her reflection in the glass. Want me to read for you?
Nope. Angel. Target morph.
Can you see your reflection?
Poor
baby.
A baby
in the distance?
She talks to that baby.
Does he?
It's really funny.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Not right now.
Does it hurt?
Do your gums hurt?
Oh.
Are you flying?
She's been a little bit pukey today, too.
Pukey a bit.
She's been cheery all day.
Hey, bug. Hi.
Copies of your own bodies appear in front of you, almost in a ghostly appearance. Your new bodies. Standing at the edge of the wall here, pointing over the edge, you see them melding as if they were talking or discussing tactics. And suddenly, you see the Jin and Dethul's characters start to argue.
Shocking.
And it disappears. And then it comes back to where you guys just were.
Alright. What do I have to do that?
Well, it looks like us. Or these us's, mm-hmm. Not the other us's.
You guys saw that too.
Hey, Miss Magic. What was that?
I don't trust anything right now.
I have no fucking idea.
Well, you can try. You're still you in your body.
Actually, I mean, I use my stats.
My arcana is about the same.
I reach for my magic and can't find it. I don't know. Do you want me to roll?
I want you to roll an arcana check.
20.
16. All right. So, as Anara does this, and you guys have just come from this feeling where you've been sleeping for a long time, like you just woke up, everything's a little disoriented and different. Mm-hmm. A minute. I need to talk. And as she's doing this, she finds that her powers, her arcane powers, her attunement to the arcane is a lot weaker than it was before. And as she's doing this, she's not really sure what's happening.
No fucking idea!
I'll do a religion check.
93. What are you doing a religion check on?
Just to try to figure out what happened.
Well, the crown is religious.
Yeah.
Yeah, is it a religious vision?
It doesn't seem to be a religious vision.
What's up?
I mean, you're trained pretty well in the religion, you know. You know how to spot.
Is your head getting tired?
Different things, and you find that this doesn't appear to be that, like what you just saw, doesn't appear to be like a religious vision. No.
That was almost on your computer. Got it.
Booger attack.
That wasn't a booger.
Cool.
Is it funny? You're flying.
Yeah.
Is there anybody that?
Like her head's good.
Anybody time. Around that?
Yeah,
like,
can we look
us?
Around?
Yeah, you can look around.
Perception.
I'm looking for anyone who's looking for us or where the vision. Like, do they see?
Take a look around.
Yeah.
I'm looking at the area around us. Just where the hell are we?
22.
Good job, Kyle.
Still 13.
Right.
passive insight's good.
Now that it's been a few minutes, you guys are kind of getting a little bit more attuned to these new bodies, the new eyes. One thing, Dethul, that you notice is that your eyes are not nearly as keen as they were. Still quite perceptive, though, and as you're looking around and listening, you notice that you're on top of what seems to be like the parapet of a keep.
On top of a keep.
Yeah. And down below in the courtyard, you hear like the clang of wooden training, like people training
swords,
with wooden swords and stuff like that. And looking over, you notice what looks to be like a small army that's training. And what'd you get?
13.
13, you're just kind of looking around at the area.
Yes, where the hell are we?
And with you, you're still
very disoriented.
Very disoriented as you look around. It's raining, it's nighttime.
Why are we outside?
Basically, and you're not really sure what's going on, and you don't get a sense of where you are.
Huh? Well, shall we get in out of the rain? Is there any doors nearby to lead inside?
Oh, yeah. 31.
What? What the hell?
What are you looking for?
Just the lay of the land. And
the lay of the land? Right.
Or the keep, I guess.
Does that help
where,
you better, Peanut?
Where we would go to, you know, find who's in charge, I guess.
Okay. That's... No. But, no, that's... I'll give you some of that. Some of that won't be through perception, though. So, the lay of the land, you find that this keep is kind of situated, for some reason when you're looking around and stuff, even with the rain and the darkness, like, it doesn't seem to affect you. Like, you're looking around and you can still see quite a distance away, which is, unusual for you. You find that, that this keep is kind of situated, in between, like on one side of it is a valley, and the other, and on the other side is another valley. It's kind of like on, like this.
A ridge, kind of.
Not a ridge, but on like a hill between two valleys. You see like a far off road, kind of like this keep would protect that road.
Okay. I'm able to recognize, like remember where this place is, or recognize it.
You try.
Nope.
History, I presume?
History.
20.
He's trying. Were you trying to do that too?
I was trying to do. Still 13.
What'd you get?
28.
Okay. Okay. The whole area doesn't look familiar to you at all. If it wasn't raining, it might look nice.
You might as well try sitting
inside out of the rain.
You're good?
Yeah, Jin, you have no idea.
Yeah.
Sounds alright.
So, like, looking over your bodies and stuff, you find that, you don't have any of your own equipment on you, like anything that you had before. What you find on your persons is
strange.
They're fairly well equipped. They have magical items, magical armor, things like this, but you find nothing that you had on you before.
Oh my god.
Where's my cask of ale?
Where's my cask? Oh my god. This is not good. Yeah, we should go inside by the mail.
Yeah, we should.
Why are you beating on me?
I'm not. Kicking you. Different.
Can we tell what we're up here doing? Or, like, our...
Obviously, we're looking.
Yeah, we're fighting and arguing.
Apparently, we were arguing, and I don't know why.
What? That's like pretty girls.
Don't know why. We don't know why.
Okay, the images we saw, were they of us now, or are they of us as we're supposed to be?
They of us now.
Now.
Okay. Apparently, we don't like each other. Shocking.
I love
no, that was him and me that was arguing.
If anyone has taken notice of us. as if we don't belong.
Have you insight? Like stealthily look down kind of thing? Or
kind of, yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's still perception, but
okay.
Kind of want to know what... You're just trying to not make a notice to yourself, but just kind of looking around and
yeah, I have
see if anyone's looking up at you.
Heavy armor.
33.
Doesn't look key. No one looks, seems to be looking like up at this parapet. You're on the highest point of this keep.
Okay.
So.
Let's go down and talk to someone.
Yeah, we got to figure out what's going on here.
Suddenly, again, you feel that the world shudders. This time, it's kind of like this white, ghostly copy. But there's a familiar face before you. It's that of Tavar. His halo is fully glowing, but it is a ghostly, ethereal version of him. He opens his mouth and he reaches his hand out, and it all disappears.
Seriously, are we being haunted by ghosts?
Haunted living people?
Okay,
isn't it supposed to be the dead people that are haunting the living people, not the living people haunting the dead people?
Where they came from, I guess?
Uh-huh.
I don't know if that's a word.
That was cute.
27.
Holy fuck. I know, we've got about 27
jack
ticks. Oh, boy. 21. It's actually not too bad.
You guys and your... I'm gonna do that too, now that he thought of it.
No. I'm not doing that.
I know. It's usually never...
I'm gonna go get a few.
Hey, now that you're doing that...
Saw that coming.
Oh.
But, religious-wise, you're not sure what's happening there. Like, it doesn't seem to be that he's trying to...
He's not trying to haunt us.
Yeah, he's not trying to haunt you, if that's what you're thinking.
Yeah, he wasn't going...
Yeah. But it didn't give off any, like, religious auras or anything. Alright?
What?
Yeah.
So I think you've done it.
Almost.
Okay, well, let's go talk to someone.
I don't wanna.
I'm talking to us right now.
You're still annoying. Even as an Eladrin.
And I can still kick your ass, and I'm not an Eladrin.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm never paying
attention. I get the sinking feeling of, are we supposed to even be up here, or...
I have no idea where we even are. How am I supposed to know that?
I wouldn't want to go down the stairs to find out we were supposed to be sneaking in and be like, hey guys, what's up?
That's a good point.
Demons.
Unfortunately, I can't do sneaky very well. This plate mail's heavy.
Alright. You guys going towards the door?
Yes.
Okay. You enter the door. It opens up into this kind of a lounge area. There's some seats in it. There's a fire roaring.
No.
And there's a couple people sitting there
no.
wearing armor. And it says, they look over to you. They both stand up and bow.
Who?
That is the opposite
bow
way.
Bow
at
who?
Can I see who they're specifically?
All of us?
Yeah, all of you. Well, you guys all came through the door and just kind of and bowed or
at ease.
Yeah, they stand at ease.
This is weird.
What day is it?
Yes.
Ask.
You ask?
Yeah.
He says, the day before the battle.
Wait, were you really stupid about us? What year it was?
I don't think so.
What year is it?
These guys...
No.
That was the wrong question, Chelsea.
Have your gums? Yeah, your gums are sore, hey? Baby.
Ooh, pizza bite.
Yeah.
You have some pizza sauce on your finger?
No.
Mm.
Where are we?
Pizza? Kind of waiting for her to...
Um,
We should have decided what we're going to do before we came in here.
I asked what year it was.
These two guys, they just kind of look at you like you're
crazy. Disoriented. I woke up from a nap.
It'll come back to you.
Oh, for the love.
Is everything ready for tomorrow?
He says, why, with you guys here, it better be.
Where's the commander?
Say it like that.
Daddy.
Yes.
Daddy.
He says, he's probably down in his quarters.
Would he have retired for the night yet, do you think?
No. More than likely.
That's unfortunate.
Pretend there's a battle start.
He says, I'm not really too sure. It's whenever they come here.
Alright. Thank you. As you were.
Who's the best person to go over the battle plans with?
He says, that's why you guys are here. That's why you guys are up on the parapets all night.
Apparently you're not instilling very much confidence in the troops.
Yeah, we gotta figure it out.
He just looks at you quizzically. He says, okay.
We're just checking on you.
He's had a little bit too much to drink.
He says, oh, I'll tell you that. Man, last night, that was a good time.
Yes, it was.
If we try to remember anything, can we?
Yeah, you can try.
History.
Yeah. 27.
You're mad at us for copying each other.
Oh, it sounded like you were actually going to roll.
I was.
All right.
Just not very
Dethul.
Well. You haven't rolled higher than 13 yet.
Nothing comes to you.
No.
Jin. What'd you get?
13.
Maybe you should have had a history.
I was like the hard DC was supposed to be. It was supposed to be 18, but...
Can I lower it? Because that's an idiot.
Yeah. You're kind of the linchpin here.
I see.
Not even easy.
Just made it.
What? You're kidding.
You just made the easy.
We're back into the level 10, remember?
Oh, right. I'm like, when the hell was it 13?
What you were trying to figure out?
If he remembers yesterday.
Did I remember anything about the last couple of days?
There's still pizza for everything.
You, after speaking to these guys here, you remember that you've been here before. You're not really sure when, and you really don't have a clue as to why.
Oh, that's good. I think walk around and see if I can find anything that looks familiar.
He would have given you more information if you rolled better.
Well, maybe if someone actually gave me a good history roll.
That's you.
That's still you.
I know. And I'm kicking myself now, I assure you.
I just switch
can
one
you
of them.
Just subtract 5 from one of them.
Don't need insight. Is your ale around,
I guess?
Yeah. Says, of course. It's always ale before the battle.
Is there any ale in this room?
Maybe that's not a good tactic.
Oh, in this room?
Yeah.
No. He says, you'd have to go down the hall for that.
Okay, we're going down the hall.
Okay. Can I quickly just scratch off insight and get history?
Gunnar, heal!
Yeah, we gotta... Okay, what is it? What's in your bluff? Where's bluff? Oh, that's not good at all. I was like, yeah, we gotta check on the provisions. Make sure they're...
Why don't you just go drink the ale, because apparently they're just used to it.
Yeah, I kind of get the feeling that we're allowed to.
Oh, sure, yeah. Well, I'm a little peckish and it's cold out, so...
Peckish?
I need to warm up.
Thirsty?
Dry.
Oh,
for Christ's sake.
Anyways, yeah. When did the latest scouts come back?
He says, I don't think there are any more scouting parties out tonight.
Not tonight? Okay.
They might send some more tomorrow morning. Right. But that's really not my jurisdiction.
Right. Whose jurisdiction is it?
The commander's.
Yeah.
We'll await the report.
Possibly yours, I'm not really too sure.
Yeah, well,
apparently it's not mine!
We shouldn't discuss it with him.
He says, yeah, I'm surprised you are.
Surprised you are, right?
Yeah.
We should discuss
you're discussing
with
it with him.
Oh, I meant we should discuss it with the commander, not the guy I'm talking to. That's what I meant to say. You misunderstood.
Stop drinking!
He just looks at you and says, okay.
I'm not saying these things to the character. I'm saying these to you as a DM. I said,
I'm
we
saying
should
this
go
thing
talk
to
you
as my husband.
Him,
I'm bored. Let's go kill
commander.
Something.
Not we should talk to him, the guy in front of me.
Stop talking, let's move on.
Yeah, let's go.
What are they doing in the room?
Just looked like they were sitting there.
Just officers, probably.
Maybe there are messengers.
Possibly, yeah.
Off-duty guards.
They're lounging.
In the top lounge.
Who cares what they were doing?
You're easily bored.
Yes.
So then, where are you guys going? What are you guys doing?
I guess going down the hall.
Find the kitchen.
I would like to find a map, actually.
A map?
Oh, I asked them before we go, where's the study? Library. It's a keep. It's gotta have something.
Yeah. He looks at you and says, surprised you didn't know this already, but he gives you directions to it.
Okay, I go there.
Alright.
I'm gonna go with her.
Find a map and we might
someone
find out
has
where we are.
Someone has to go to the kitchen with me.
Nobody has to go to the kitchen.
And then go to the study.
Let's go to the
ale.
Bring me some when you get some.
I'm gonna kill all of them.
As we approach the kitchen, I smell something bad. That's... go in. We're in the kitchen.
Oh.
It's like it's this drink that smells weird. I'm gonna take a swig of it and like spit it out. That tastes awful. You should try.
I'm skeptical.
No. I'm finding that I don't like ale anymore.
That's funny.
It's like, oh, that's nasty. What the hell is that? And then you pick some up and drink it like it's ale.
You get a hankering for a cup of wine?
What?
Let's go to the study.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's already got a hangover.
Oh, no.
Just from sipping the ale.
I don't like ale anymore.
Okay.
I'm in a bad mood.
Ale was in a bad mood.
It's making it study.
I hope so.
I hope so, too.
Is there a map on the wall or on the desk or anything?
I don't see a map displayed, no. It's got a lot of books.
Scrolls.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess we have to look for them.
I'm looking for
perception.
Probably look for the command center.
You can go do that if you want. But what are you going to say to the commander? What's going on? You'll get arrested.
Well, I'm not probably going to find shit all.
What are we using to find stuff? Perception?
Perception, usually.
Yep.
If you get better than a 10, you're doing all right.
Who's that?
8.
16.
16? You can go to the commander and that could be like...
Specifically looking for maps?
Well, anything that would indicate, like, where we are or...
Yeah. Right. Something that that you come across is, you do find a map. And it shows kind of like the county area that you're in.
What is it?
It's somewhere that you've never heard of before.
County of Mountain?
Does it look familiar? Like the landscape or...
History check!
It looks like it could be...
I can't fail them all!
Could be...
God damn it!
It looks like it could be somewhere in Cormyr. Remember Cormyr?
Nope.
Not really.
It's a really big, human country, just north of the Sea of Fallen Stars.
Okay.
You guys went there to Suzale.
Ow!
To actually pick up Suzale. You guys stopped in Cormyr sometimes, I think, with the airship.
Okay.
So
is there like a date on the map or anything? Because usually maps are dated, so you know when it's done.
This one. Jin looking around.
Still really dizzy, apparently.
Can a book just fall off the shelf on his foot or something?
Yeah, actually, that happens, and it's a book that you recognize as an older, like, older book, but it looks new.
Like a new edition?
Yeah, like a new edition of it.
Is it
but not a new edition.
What does the title say? Or am I too dumb to read that too?
Give me a title.
Well, I'm at a loss.
No help. Why are you the only one that has some similar features? Why do you have a goddamn halo?
Isn't that what happens when you die?
Can't pull the halo off.
You can attempt to.
Is it real?
I touch it.
You touch it?
Yes.
What happens when she touches your halo?
It glows. Oh, perverts get a room. Why'd you have to come in at that exact moment?
I walk in.
What, you don't think it's weird that he has a halo?
I think it's weird that you're touching it.
I'm trying to take it off!
Oh, okay, go ahead.
No, what's weird is I don't like ale anymore.
Hallelujah!
Oh! My god, this is hell!
We need to figure out what we're supposed to be doing for tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, I'm assuming we're fighting.
Yes, but who are the bad guys?
But why does everyone seem to think we're important?
We're leading.
I am important.
Roll a history check.
Oh god, give me the dice.
Did we see many people outside?
13!
Easy.
For the love of god.
Oh, I remember better. Damn.
Can we just pretend you got 20? Is he supposed to read that?
He can if he wants to.
I'm a dumbass. Do it.
I don't have to. I'm reading it first, see if it's anything good.
She's got your thumb.
Mm-hmm.
Is it daddy?
She tends to calm down a lot more if she's putting something in her hand.
Or if she's eating something. Or if she's bouncing. I'm bouncing.
It feels like it was like 15 or 20 years ago. I just can't put my finger on it.
15 or 20 years ago? We'd still be alive.
I don't know.
Doesn't make sense. Do you mean where we, when we are?
It's for him.
Yeah, I mean, I don't, it's on the tip of my tongue. I just can't quite get it.
Can I punch him in the head and see if he gets it then?
Yeah,
I know this place.
I do it, Gibbs!
Do you want to roll? Do you want to roll for an attack?
Oh, for Christ's sake! Now he's just stupider now.
I fall unconscious.
And he lost his thought.
I don't think I've ever rolled this bad.
I think you have.
I
when
we
fought the beholder.
Jim, oh, that's true.
What's the name of your character? Jim Witch?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's secret.
It says right there.
I don't know what it is.
You don't know what it is.
You're supposed to be thinking of it during the session.
He remembers. Murma. It's a terrible
thing. What are you, a human?
Mm-hmm.
You're Hansen.
Hansen?
It's a name. You can be Hansen for short.
Hanny.
What? It's a human name.
You can be Gerard.
It's very old-fashioned.
Your hands and your soul.
No. And that would be Han. Still.
Sure.
No.
I'm so sad right now. You're rolling the dice for me next time, okay?
Give her. It'll take her a while to let go, so give her the dice. I told you not to roll that one anymore!
But the other one was just as bad!
It was an 8!
It was a 6!
That's not just as bad. Here!
Yes, it was! That's the highest I've rolled all night!
Here.
The world suddenly shudders again.
If she rolls good, we're keeping it.
Critical!
We keep the baby!
You're out of the group! You're in!
I swear she cheated somehow!
Did you roll a 20?
Did you roll a 20?
That's my baby!
I'm gonna hold the baby from now on!
Hold the baby for good luck!
And she catches the crucibles.
Can we keep that?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
We can use that for his next check.
Oh,
if it's a history or not otherwise.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be a history because that's the only one I'm gonna succeed at.
So funny.
Okay.
You are my sunshine.
Can I remember from when we were back? Oh, I said something's happening, right?
Again, the world shudders before you, and you see again the image of Tavar as he reaches out, and you hear him say, "Be careful!" And then it just disappears again.
You don't know that's what he's going to say.
Carefree.
No, you don't!
Woohoo! I rolled a 20, what are you talking about?
Yeah, he knows. That's your check.
Was there anything different we know about Tavar from before?
He looks ghostly.
Well,
ethereal.
Oh dear.
But like appearance-wise, other than that, like...
What about a history check?
A history check?
I want to turn it
into,
yeah.
I don't remember what he looks like.
She likes to stand.
His facial features and everything.
If she wants to, 20. It
it's very quick and
yeah.
How it happens, but a 20?
Like yeah. Like if we changed it when her P's changed or
doesn't look like he has. Yeah, he looks like he's still the same. Just
so that means we're technically not dead then. So this can't be hell.
It feels like it was a while ago.
Yeah. What do you mean it? Like when we're currently at?
Jin feels that he's been here before.
Yeah, that was a while ago.
It was a long time ago. I just can't quite get it.
But do you feel like you are at the time you were there?
How old
or
were are you?
I know. How old were you?
Oh, him.
Well, I don't have an age.
I want to say I was like 30-something.
Roll
a die, huh? I don't know
how not like a long-lived entity, though.
No, changelings aren't. They're
no,
not
they're
much more
like,
than a human.
Like they're actually less. I thought they were less than.
Are they less than a human?
Slightly less.
Yeah.
Around the average length
yeah.
of a human.
Yeah.
I'm rich.
So,
I'm a dwarf.
Might be
I'm
slightly
straight.
Lower just because of their nature. But I think mostly they die not because of long old age.
They kind of like to cause mischief.
From when we were outside, can we get an idea of what time it is?
Night.
In the day? Just nighttime.
Yeah, it's probably 10-ish.
10?
9, 10, around there. Yeah. It's dark and cloudy, so you can't really see the moon, but judging by how dark it is, it's...
That's
yeah.
your bit. Why are you eating it?
Seems
That's
like
not
it's...
for eating.
It's past dusk, but not quite night-night. Alright.
Well, let's do something.
I think,
any ideas?
Yeah, when we get the commander up in the morning, have him completely rebrief us.
Okay. So, yeah, that's good. That's a good idea.
And,
now, where do we go to sleep?
Well, beds that aren't cursed.
Before we're going to bed, I was going to go, knowing that we're supposed to probably defend the city, I was going to go have a look at the layout.
Not a bad idea, I'll come with you. Maybe you'll actually get a good
but
roll.
It's not a city, it's a keep, I thought.
A keep.
I remember,
keep, yeah.
I remember we went somewhere and you all slept in cursed beds.
Actually, I didn't. Mean.
No, it was
he me. Was dead.
He didn't? You weren't there?
It was Randis.
Yeah. Everyone slept in a cursed bed except me.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Don't know why you're remembering that, but sure.
Did we sleep in a cursed bed?
So?
We're in the
Don't
study still, aren't we?
Yeah.
Can we tell what year it is?
I tried that. Good luck.
Well,
try.
Do a perception roll. Maybe you'll find a book that says the exact year.
Some books might do that. Like a workbook.
What? Perception?
Just type in a date.
15.
Looking around in a few books, again, you kind of get the same sense that Jin had, that a lot of these books you recognize as being older books, but these seem to be, like, in nice, newer conditions, things like that. Some books are...
How are you doing? Are you trying
so
to
So we're
stand?
Probably back a number of years, possibly?
Yeah. Yeah. You know you're back in...
We figured, yeah.
Like, this time, it...
Because it's the crown. Because it's the crown, we know we probably did some sort of temporal... Shit.
Yeah, and with Jin saying that he remembers it as kind of like 15 or 20 years
yeah.
ago, you kind of can piece that together.
Okay.
It kind of seems
I'm
like that.
I'm still alive 15 or 20 years ago. Why am I in somebody else's body?
You don't know.
That's a good question.
You don't know what the crown is capable of, so
Oh, yeah, we do. We were told there was going to be a blowout. It's supposed to erase us.
That's what everyone thinks happens.
Well, you got hit by the crown and you're still here.
Did we ask the guards, or the people who would be fighting, what their plans are for tomorrow to try and get them to tell us what it is?
I think we're going to go over that in the morning, so let's just find their quarters, I guess.
Alright.
Wait, find our quarters, maybe we've got some freaking gear that'll tell us something.
Oh, that's true. We have belongings, right?
Hope so.
I don't know, do you?
Can I find a random pass?
Yeah, in my belongings I have a journal that has the date on it.
Good try.
Can I find a random passing guard or something?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, that's your 20.
Yeah, no.
No.
You found
out. Then you gotta find your way to your quarters.
Yeah.
That's your 20. No. That's, but there's people walking around. There's there are guards, off duty people.
Alright, I stopped one.
Children still going, well, not children, but there's women still here. And...
Okay, I stopped one of the guardsmen.
Alright.
I'm still a little bit turned around.
Bows to you again.
I'm still a bit turned around about around here. How, which way to our quarters?
He says, you're still turned around? You've been here for months.
I say, how would you address me?
He says, ma'am.
I have a horrible
sense. You're a dick.
He's like, yeah. He said that to the guard.
No.
Yes, ma'am.
You.
Yes, ma'am.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
I have a horrible sense of direction.
So you're still female, though.
Yeah,
okay.
The rest of us just
He says, alright, he says, you take the stairs, get back up, you gotta go around, and gives you directions how to get back to your quarters.
Many thanks, as you were.
He says, okay, and he just continues walking down.
That was easy.
My belongings have my name on them.
I do a perception check.
Get to your quarters?
But do you know your name?
I did a perception of 26, and I heard him mumble to himself, what the fuck was that all about?
Yeah, you do. So,
commanders are cracking under pressure!
That's another good thing.
Do you know how many soldiers there are? Like, from our going around?
Well, from what you saw over the parapets, there's
at least
50 to 70 training.
Yeah.
That's... not including whoever it could be on guard duty or sleeping or whatnot, but you get to Jin's quarters.
Jin's quarters.
Yeah. You go there. You open up the door and there's bed. There's desk. What does your room look like?
A room. There's a bed and a desk.
Very basic. Very not much many possessions, unfortunately.
It's a military room.
It's just a bed and a desk for writing on.
Alright.
Let's see if there's any clues on what you're
doing. Alright, let's look at the writing desk.
Hey. I am a boy. Yippee!
You gonna look around in here?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Hey. You're confirming.
Who's looking around?
I'll look around.
Yeah.
Does he have a journal?
Are you looking around?
Does he have a journal?
Holy shit!
Talia's was better.
I know, but that's still good!
You're better than Kyle. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
Just gonna get dote on
that. He's cuter than you.
I will agree to that.
That's a weird one. What do you guys got?
I got 21. Perception.
I got 26.
Are we running perception or insight?
Perception.
Is this room blind for us?
26. 28.
26.
26 is a 7.
Yeah.
26,
21, 26. What'd you get? 15. 15?
28. Yeah.
You all find something.
Dibs.
Gunnar, what do you find of
Jin's?
Underwear.
It's got his name on it!
Yeah, let's find like a canteen.
What is going on, Peanut? Are you sad?
It's a canteen with the name Adara on it. Huh. Thanks for helping us win the battle, it says on the back. That's weird.
Oh, there's a toot.
Oh, is that what's wrong
with her? Oh, she might be hungry too, but she just had a toot.
Hungry as toot?
Yeah.
you find that the canteen on it, like a kind of flask actually, and it's got his name on it, or the name Adara on it. And when he says Adara, Jin remembers that name. He realizes it's him.
That was me. That is me. That
he remembers that it's an alias he used to use.
Remember anything else?
Cool. What'd you find?
I'll wait till everyone does the perception of shit.
I find a journal!
You find a journal?
Yes.
Explaining every single detail.
I don't know what I found.
A letter detailing our exact mission in this place?
maybe not the whole battle plan, but like kind of a small...
A letter detailing why we were sent to this place.
Small
addressed place. To Adara, perhaps.
You really have to change your name.
A couple of scouting reports, maybe.
Hey.
Just fast scribbled by the scouts from what they found.
A Dante? All right. all these scouting reports have on them... and these are in the last, like, you find that they're in the last few days, that no known army is approaching yet. Anara!
I found a journal!
Didn't you roll shit?
What embarrassing item of Jin's do you find?
A journal.
What's so embarrassing
about
it?
Diary!
There's a bunch of nudie pics.
But it's got the date on it.
A bunch of pictures of naked beholders.
Aren't they all naked?
The 14th flame rule.
What's the year?
Doesn't have a year.
You're dead!
But what's the embarrassing story here, there?
Yes, what is it?
He peed and he missed and he got his friend's foot. I don't know!
That's what we were arguing about in the talk.
Blamed it on
actually,
it was
go
Gunnar and he didn't
talking
know
about
it.
The arguing at Gunnar. The top is actually when you remember something.
Oh shit. Do I actually remember something?
Yeah, you do.
Good job.
Using that 20. I've recalled it. I'm going to use it and that's going to be it.
Okay, fine.
You remember the reason why you were arguing up on the keep with Dethul?
Because he's an asshole.
You were there's a prisoner that you guys that was captured, someone from this army, and the methods of his were a little bit different to the methods of what you would do.
To interrogate or get information from me?
Well, that doesn't sound like me.
Was he
the more aggressive one? Or? No, I think I was not very aggressive at interrogating people.
34.
You're looking around and kind of like at your packs and stuff?
Yeah, just going through.
Yeah. You find that you have a lot of different types of alchemical items on you, different types of herbs and things like that, some of which can be used to concoct potions and things like that.
Interesting.
And
I
figure that it might be something to do with that. That's what you recall. I'm thinking about that argument up top.
Well, there's a prisoner. We can go talk to the prisoner.
What did you get for your perception in this room?
26.
26. Alright.
You found yourself in the mirror.
I found a letter that details exactly why we are here.
To future self. I was expecting you.
Run away. You're about to be freed.
And erased all signs of the date.
Just to be a dick, I have not included the date in this letter.
And then underneath says, thanks a lot, chicken shit.
You find something that reminds you of that.
Okay.
I need a drink.
You need a drink?
Is apparently that what he found. Apparently.
Oh my god.
That'll help me remember, right?
To make it to possibly three.
Yes. Behind in my child payments to that wench.
Oh no.
Want
some water?
No, I'm okay.
I want some water, but yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Holy cheese.
It's fudge. It's tiger fudge.
Little green, holy fudge.
Where does it turn its alignment anyway? If it was.
It should be up here.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
Maybe because they didn't select it.
Dating. Oh, if you didn't select it, yeah. There should be a thing on actual alignment. I thought it was...
Oh, yeah. It says right in front of the... It injects it here, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, good sir.
Now that I think about it...
Thank you.
There's something here that I wanted to protect. I need to protect.
If it's the deck of many things, I am leaving.
Well, we didn't know about that, but till...
I don't think it was that. I just... There's something coming to destroy it. That's why we're here.
But you don't know what to protect.
No. No, it's not there yet.
I just keep sitting down on my stuff trying to figure out what it might be for.
In case I need to. I don't know if I want you to have anything possibly poisonous.
Nice.
I opened the flask Gunnar found.
Apparently it was carbonated.
It's the good stuff.
He won't need it anymore.
Hey, that's coke!
Are you looking around in this room anymore?
I don't think so.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. We can.
It doesn't matter.
So for the record, I don't have to tell them what's on this, right?
No.
Okay, good.
You can say whatever you want on it.
You guys get the Cliff Notes version. If he lives here, she'd be laughing so loud at that. Going,
we need to get him one for birthday then.
Hmm?
We need to get him one for birthday.
Yes, because she would use it.
Actually, it's a healthy alternative to pop. It's not healthy, but not bad for you.
Well, they're not really on pop yet, thank goodness.
It's a whole...
Half sugar.
9 grams caramel. Of sugar. The whole bottle.
Well, that's not too bad.
Yeah.
How much is it? It's like the whole bottle you're holding for.
How much is 3% of your daily intake.
Wow, that's actually not bad.
Yeah.
That's in the whole bottle, so.
Yeah.
The whole bottle you're making? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Good
not
news.
The whole bottle of red.
I remembered something. Woo! I remembered we're here to protect something.
What?
I don't know.
He's not going to tell us.
No, I actually don't remember yet.
Where? I don't remember. We're here to protect something. Well, it's good that we're
here.
There's
something evil coming. That's all I remember.
Singular or plural, do you know?
Something evil.
Almost useful.
Pure evil?
Does it have blood?
Does it bleed?
why not? Yeah, I've kind of given up on Aqua.
I'm gonna stole a sample of evil blood that you'll find in the future.
And it'll still be perfectly good to use.
Put it in the box and let it stew.
Come back for it. Where are we? I just have to remember this. I mark it with an X.
It's like an X, like the size of the cape.
Yeah. No, you go up to the software panel. All right.
So, were you doing anything else in this room?
This is just his room?
Yeah. You have to find his quarters. Found his quarters.
It's
locked.
So,
do
I have a key in my pocket?
Yes.
So,
there
wasn't a lock?
No.
It's
mine?
Next door. Next door kind of weighs down. Doesn't seem to be.
Next one.
How long do you do this for?
It works!
Oh god, she's gonna be.
What are you three doing?
I'm following her trying Mikey. Quietly.
You could ask someone!
I'm drinking my beer while I do it. That way I can use an excuse.
Five rooms down, you find out all three of your keys work on the same room.
How smart of us to try all of our keys on the same door.
So wait, I get my own room?
What?
Yeah, what the hell? That's terrible.
Is his bit more comfy?
And in this room there is... like it's a large... it's a large room. It's about as basic as what Jim's was. There's basically three beds, three desks, and kind of like a little divider in between each bed.
Well, good news, there's three beds, so
you are
you're
back
all,
back
you
back
all
back
have
back
your own.
Around.
Perception check.
Perception?
Perception.
Yeah,
that's not horrible.
Huh? Go ahead, religion seven. Check the beds.
What are you talking about? You got a 20?
Eight, right?
Perception? Yeah.
Yep.
I rolled a 17.
All right. Yeah, you guys find that these are your rooms. What do you find of yours that might be interesting here? Other than you have your religion checking the bed.
Yep. I'm searching his stuff. Don't worry. I'll be checking.
Is he a religious person?
You came with him.
Yeah. What am I gonna do in my room? Sleep. That's it.
Slightly, but hasn't.
I want to find out what the hell's
yes
going
and
on.
No.
Not really.
Though. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You dabble, you don't really find anything too religious with the beds until you get to Anara's.
What?
Good or bad?
Good.
What?
It could possibly be. It's Anara.
Religion.
Let's
check
all
her.
Sleep in this bed.
No.
Sure.
Not very. Well. 23.
Let's see what it is.
Your bed's religious.
Well.
Or
giving a
bed. Something
giving
around
a
bed. Her bed. Is.
But it's not a trap.
You find that it's Anara, you can disclose this if you want, but it's your implement.
I don't remember what it is.
Key focus, Kai focus or whatever.
Key.
Yeah, fine. That's what's giving off this aura. You can tell him what it is.
But you don't know what it is.
Then
either.
What is it?
I don't remember.
Like, what does it look like?
It's in the shape.
Whatever
of the
you
puppy.
Want it to. Other than the date.
It's a splug.
It's not a calendar.
It's in the shape of a human heart.
An
amulet?
An amulet of what?
Of a puppy.
No!
Of a human heart.
Okay. That still doesn't describe what it looks like.
From limbs in the shape of a tree.
There you go. You find that this is a not only a implement that she uses, but it's also that of the it's the the thing that a god's
token for.
Yeah.
The symbol of the god.
The symbol of the god. Melora.
Okay.
Goddess.
Yeah. Goddess.
Yeah. You never told me you converted.
Late mail, bitch.
Roll a, roll a 20.
He's knocked out.
Crits you. Roll another 20.
Are you kidding?
It's another 20.
I call bullshit.
Let's see how long you're knocked out for. So look at that, 20. No. All right. Yeah, you guys find what other gear that you have in here, and it seems to be like your...
I found some slippers that say made with love by grandma. It's like, well, my grandma loves me, apparently.
Is your name grandma?
No.
Yeah. You guys find anything with your names on it?
Yeah. A journal with a date.
Do you try?
Like,
yeah,
nut.
All my equipment has property of Cadmar written on it. Okay. I guess my name's Cadmar.
You stole it from Cadmar?
You look at your pants. Look at your pants.
I look at my pants.
Yeah.
Sure.
Find that your name is written on the inside of them.
Yeah.
And also the ones you're wearing.
Relative. And also that you have small penis.
Relative. My height. Long enough for practical purposes.
Okay.
Anara, what do you find that has your name on it?
The implement?
It could be a journal, but it doesn't have a date on it.
The implement?
For whatever reason, every time that you look for something that seems to that would have a date on it, the day, like the year itself, just doesn't appear.
It's the year of 19...
How's the song go again?
Damn it!
Like you know that you would have written a date. Like, you get that feeling that you'd be the type of person that would, but it isn't there.
August 17th.
Yeah.
Totally day. What?
Go find some guards. Yeah, we're gonna party like it.
That's terrible. But what do you find that has your name on it?
Your implement!
My implement is made of fucking wood in the shape of a tree.
With your name inscribed in the back of it!
You can't inscribe on wood!
He said, not whatever. It writes.
Candy, candy, candy.
What do you find? While we wait for her.
I find a... I found in my stub a letter saying
Kiljin
saying Kalios, like, go to so, basically it's a letter just to Kalios saying go find so and so in a town, he's got work for you that should pay you well.
Alright. You work for Kalios?
I work for Kalios.
Are you Irish?
I tell you, friends will have a good time. Because you can eat during the Irish. No, everyone.
I was giving it to you.
She didn't want one.
Somebody joins.
Doesn't
matter. Wait. Hey. You guys do anything else in these rooms? In this room?
I jump up and down a little bit.
Okay.
I find incense and candles.
You find that it doesn't bounce very well. The bed itself is made of hay.
Hey, does his bed bounce really well?
We aren't there anymore. You can't tell.
His recharge.
Well, shall we go find this prisoner that was apparently mentioned?
Let me get my stuff.
Do you want to use your torture weapons?
I don't know what they are.
No.
Apparently they're good.
Time.
I don't know if I could use them. But I'll take them anyway.
guys find your way down to your... Well, you guys can head down to the prison then.
Sure. Does it seem like we're...
Seems like it's just him.
At what? Just him.
That's starting to remember some things.
Mm-hmm. But really nothing.
Help. What happened to you, John?
You know what I remembered.
What did you remember?
I basically told you everything I remember.
Oh, yeah. Something evil coming.
Sorry, it was Kelros, not Kelios. The reflection was horrible this week.
Didn't you just write it?
I wrote it. But with sitting here, it looks like an eye, the way the paper reflects.
Yeah.
Alright. Takes you some time to figure it out, but the prison itself is in the basement of the keep.
Makes
takes
sense.
You a little bit of time, and you figure that's probably the most logical place for it.
Yeah.
It is.
Sorry.
Getting down there, there's a guard at the door. He salutes you. He says,
sorry.
Here for the prisoner.
Yes.
It's okay, but I gotta warn you. These things are not easy to deal with.
Thanks. We appreciate the warning.
Took 12 of us just to get it down here.
What's that?
It took 12 of us just to get it down here.
Are you sure it's wise?
Oh, we got this.
It is secure, at least, though.
as secure as it can be.
Great.
Has it said anything?
Since I can't understand it.
No.
Good to know. Alright, well, let's go look at it.
Right. He opens up the door and then he hands you the key.
Yay!
And says, I'll be out here if you need me.
Thank you.
He kind of gets off to the side and kind of walks back and then.
As I fumble with the key, shit, not used to these friggin' gloves!
Oh yeah, what year is it again?
It's the year of our Lord.
It's above.
Don't mumble, I'll pull your tongue out.
Inside.
You're a mean tree!
Inside the cell.
My shoulder hurts.
It doesn't have like iron bars, it has an actual like steel door to it. As you get inside, there's this thing chained to the wall. It almost looks like a small, decrepit human. As you get closer, you see that its skin almost looks like it's peeling off and blistering.
Undead!
Do we know religion it check?
Yeah, a religion check would be good.
Healing check, maybe?
28!
Oh,
where's my dice? Oh, it's in the plate.
Yeah.
23. Do I know what it is? What is it?
This looks to be a quasit.
A what?
Quasit.
Yeah, you're repeating the word, doesn't it?
The date.
A quasit is a small...
It's a place where you put your...
It's kind of like a... How did that get me?
Even Talia's slapping at that.
No, she's laughing because we're laughing, not because can't tell stupid jokes.
It's terrible. It's like an imp, but more grotesque. More like, you know,
are they extinct?
High. Are they
extinct?
Extinct. You would never generally see one on this plane.
What plane are they from?
The Planar Observatory.
What'd you get?
28.
The Abyss.
We're dealing with demons, apparently, then.
Well,
that
makes sense.
Is where the quasit is.
What language does it speak?
Abyssal.
Anybody? Anybody?
Nope.
Nope. Not anymore, apparently.
Nope.
I've forgotten.
I used angry elf.
Do we retain our languages that we used to know?
Find out.
I didn't know primordial. I knew,
You didn't say primordial.
No, what was it? Abyssal? I didn't know abyssal.
Well, then why the hell did you say I don't know it anymore?
Because I don't know it.
Oh, for the love of God.
You're a dead.
I thought I knew it, but I'm trying to think of my languages. I had new giant, elven, dwarven... I want to say primordial.
Yeah.
And
draconic.
Secret speech. And draconic.
Yeah. Can it write? Do we have those glasses?
Your thieves can't.
No,
I don't think it writes.
Yeah. What are you guys doing? It's shackled to the wall. And it just looks at you.
Does it look happy?
No.
Mm-hmm. I don't like it. It shouldn't be here.
Yeah, you just get this sudden, like, this sudden sense of,
disgust.
Disgust and, want to killing it.
They've gotta die.
We can do that.
Well, maybe we can try to get information from it first.
How would you get information from it?
Maybe it speaks common. Or draconic. That'd be nice.
I wonder if there's something in here that makes it stop. I probably can't.
I am very worried about what you put in its mouth.
Yeah.
No, not like that.
Ooh, behave.
Ew.
I think like a what? Dr. Jekyll and Hyde thing, not like
can
a...
Can I think of any way that, like, how would...
Why don't you just say hello?
Remember me?
Can I try to recall what way I was trying to coerce it?
No, because you don't remember shit. He does.
Okay, I'm
trying to remember.
I guess I'll say...
I only have an intimidate.
No.
I shall say, speak your name.
Looks to you.
It doesn't say anything?
Doesn't say anything right away.
Do you know who I am?
I asked what they call you.
Ugly.
Not singing out loud,
it screeches out. You're not privileged enough for that.
I am.
Yeah, she's part evil anyway, so I want to talk to her. Where did you come from?
The abyss.
I'm gonna have to roll something, aren't I?
Yeah.
Let's try.
What's my intimidate? Oh.
Intimidate or diplomacy are the same. I'm probably gonna intimidate this thing. Fourteen.
Easy. It's a hostile creature.
Yeah, I know.
Who is privileged enough to speak with you?
It just snarls at you and just growls.
Can I slap it?
In a second.
What?
Again, the world shudders.
Oh, for the love of God.
It's time you see...
Nothing.
It's time you see the Quasit as it teleports out of its chains and onto an unsuspecting guard with its claws out. Moves outside the door and slinks into the shadow. Moments later, another person comes down as the Quasit leaps from the shadow, sinking its claws into this person as well. As then you see that the body of Jin, the Adara, as you now know him, with his sword drawn out, strike down this Quasit, as it seems like you were coming down during a prison escape attempt.
Just kidding now. Okay, history check. Why do I get the feeling I should be remembering something? Holy shit. 27.
Give him two!
27.
Give him big ones.
Big ones for something else.
There's a big one?
There's a big one?
Yeah.
There's a big one, she says. That's me! That's me!
Or certainly big.
Oh, dig a big one.
This
not
one.
Yet. That's my finger.
What you remember, what you recall about this, about what happened here, is that, like this, as soon as you see it happening, you recall this, these exact events as you were coming down to the prison after arguing with, what's your name?
Calros,
as just about the different methods that he wanted to try with his bag of tricks, that coming down here to this, like you guys were up there for a while arguing, discussing just various different things, but you came down right during the prison break attempt, and as you see the quasit just strike at this person, you have your sword there drawn and just kill him.
What the heck, am I still alive?
You don't know.
So everyone sees this vision thing?
Yeah, yeah, you all saw that.
Was it the same quasit?
This is,
yeah, it looks like the same quasit.
Does the quasit see it too? Like, oh, fuck!
No, the quasit does not see it. That you know of. Quasit's here, just shackled to the wall, so. And then you're going to slap it.
My intimidate sucks.
If you're going to attack it, attack it.
No, I'm not attacking it.
For the slap.
It snarled at me. I didn't like it.
Okay.
I probably don't want to touch it.
Okay. So you're not doing anything then. Alright. You're back.
If I really don't like it, I probably don't want to touch it.
I was going to ask my question, which was, because it said you're not privileged enough, I was going to ask, who is privileged enough to speak with you then?
My master and my master alone.
Your master?
I look down, I'm like, do I have a sword? I have a sword.
And you have like a broadsword?
Longsword.
Longsword. Oh, that's close.
The long broadsword.
She's got you.
Yes, she does.
So I guess I'm going to try to ask her something else again.
Okay.
What are you doing in the keep? Answer now or die?
We captured it. That's what it's doing in the keep, you dumbass.
Says, what she said. You imbecile.
What were you doing in the area, asshole?
I'm asking us for the thing that you want to keep protected, apparently. What's the thing that you trapped her? Tractor?
Tractor. The holy tractor.
It's a tractor, not tractor.
Do I get to roll my intimidate checks?
Fine.
You can still do that, but that's the answer he gives you.
Oh, 21.
Oh, wait, you made it. Where is it?
In the fridge. It's the one that has...
All right. What are you after? Do I have to do another intimidate check?
I'll let you keep that one.
Okay.
Because you didn't need to check on the other one. How do you intimidate him?
I draw my sword and point it at it. What were you after?
You don't know. You're the worst commander ever.
He's not a commander.
It says, I'm not after anything. I'm just getting your numbers.
I'm sorry, what?
Testing us out.
The scout.
I know not what my master wants.
Who's your master? Can't be that important if we don't know about him.
You would.
Apparently can't trick a freaking devil.
Where is your master now?
Demons are not devils.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Demons. I guess I'm rolling
another check.
Well, he's gonna laugh at me this time. As I drop the sword.
he just laughs at you and he goes, I'd never tell you. You won't meet him enough. Soon enough, though.
Does he have balls?
What's it?
Just checking.
I'm not too sure about the anatomy of a quasit.
He said it was slightly humanoid, but ugly looking.
Yeah, they kind of look like a decrepit human.
So we can't get the balls. I don't want to touch it. What, you want to intimidate somebody? Kick him in the ball!
That's Anara speaking.
No kidding!
But apparently I don't want to touch it, which is weird.
I don't think anyone wants to touch its balls.
I said kick it. Or cut them off. Whichever you prefer. Apparently not very good with your sword.
Have you ever seen me use a sword?
Again, the world shudders and the image of Tavar appears. Same kind of ghostly image.
Can we strengthen it in any way?
He looks back behind him and you hear him say, I think it's stable.
Hello?
And with that, he looks to you.
Wow.
waves back.
Is that you, Tavar?
It's Tavar! What the fuck is going on?
When he speaks, his voice doesn't come from him, but kind of like all around you, kind of like an echo kind of heading everywhere. And he says,
you're trapped.
Oh, really?
We're working on it.
Where are we trapped? When are we trapped?
What do you need us to do?
He says, one second here. I still have her question. The
clock is ticking. We need you back. Did you just arrive in these bodies?
About half an hour ago.
He says, good. As he looks back and you hear him say, we came to the right time.
Time. Where are we?
He says, this is your memory. It's not a dream. We've been trying to, for a month, to try and communicate with you.
A month?
The most important thing is, you're in the past. You see him starts to shudder.
What's the date?
Away.
What's the date?
What to do?
What?
You hear him say, cannot. And you kind of see him keep on melding, then you hear, change. And he's still melding words. Then he comes back in like this full version again. He says, he tried to destroy you with the crown. Erase timeline. Remember what happened. Those who must die, and those who live must live. We will try to pull you, and then the vision fades.
So we have to try and keep the people that are supposed to be alive alive, and the people that are supposed to be dead dead. But how do we know that? We don't know what the fuck is going on.
I somewhat pick up my sword and sheath it.
Yeah.
Someone might know.
I guess we're done here then, and I guess we start walking out.
No. And I still say kill it, because if you're seeing events that happen in the future a little bit, then it's going to kill somebody.
Yeah, and they're supposed to
and
die.
We're not supposed
oh.
to save them.
Shit.
Can you still shift?
What the hell role would that be?
I can't. What are you trying to do?
Shift.
He's wondering if I can do shape-shifting still.
Yeah. You try?
I try.
You see him going,
nothing happens.
Kind of what you see him doing as he doesn't look like he is. Doesn't look like he's able to, or at least right now.
But are you still one, I guess?
I or don't know what I am.
Better figure it out fucking fast. Is that helping?
Are you shifting yet? Are you shifting yet? Are you shifting yet?
No, still didn't shift.
That was worth it anyway.
So, let's see. So that was my bluff check.
Wait. Arannis!
Kill him!
Wait, we just saw this dude die, right?
No.
The closet?
Yeah.
The closet? Yeah, eventually.
Yeah, you just saw Adara slice him in two with his longsword.
After two people died.
After, but how do we... Yeah, man, so we just have to...
Let's start leaving.
Or do we find out more info first?
Like what? Apparently he's not talking to us. What's the deity of this type of guy?
The chained one? Roll me a religion check.
Uh-oh.
15. 15. What you know with Quasits is they're demons. Demons don't have deities. There are demon princes. This is not common knowledge, but if you're versed in religion, this is something even Anara would know, like quite readily available. It's just kind of coming back to you. That Quasits serve their master, like in super faithfully. Like they don't change sides. They're like the The loyal servant.
Loyal bad.
The little Smeagol. yeah,
Smeagol was not.
He was loyal to the ring.
Yeah, if you count the ring as a demon, they're like that. They cause a lot of mischief.
How many princes are there?
How many
princes?
You're not sure.
No. What are the ones I know? What are the ones that I've battled some about 15 to 20 years in the past?
That you have?
Some of the princes. 15 to 20 years in the past.
Yeah.
What do I remember of battles that included demon princes?
Oh, history check.
Oh. No.
The only recent battle with a demon lord or demon prince that is known about is your own.
You suck. That was a good roll.
Yeah, it was.
Why didn't you just tell me don't waste your time?
It's not as funny. Well, let's
no.
Let's go back then.
Let's go back.
Unless you want to ask him something else.
Like what?
I don't know.
I'm not thinking of escape the guy. No. Never.
Did it see us talking to Jafar?
You don't know. While you were talking to Var, like the whole area, like looking around, everything just kind of seemed to not be moving. It was just kind of you guys.
Is it ice cream time?
Okay, well I guess I go back and give the key to the guard.
I say good luck. Nice knowing you.
I guess I say to him, we're not getting any useful information to him. We'll have to kill the creature.
He says, then go ahead and do it. I'm not going to be able to.
Unless you can think of ways to first.
I'll confer with the commander first.
He says, okay. He says, by the way, did you see... Give me a name. Human name.
Arvin.
Arvin? Armin was down here, and he was he wanted to see if you guys were, but I told him you were busy. He's already gone.
Do you know where he was headed?
Assuming for his to go and get the reinforcements.
Does that mean he left the keep?
He was on his way.
Thank you. I'll see if I can catch him.
We remember who Armin is.
I guess that would be a history check, wouldn't it?
History.
They don't like any ice cream, apparently.
Hooray.
26.
26, alright.
30.
Oh, time.
History.
We have one bowl.
We have lots of plates.
Please, sir.
Armin.
Anybody else have any ice cream?
Yeah, I'll have some.
What you remember of him, he...
I'm okay.
He was... Where is it?
You're looking for Armin in your notes?
No, not the name, but just my notes.
Yeah.
He is the one that was tasked to go out and get the reinforcements for this battle back to the kingdom itself. You know that it was him because he would be the fastest out of everybody. You also remember his face.
That's a good sign.
You just saw it in a vision.
I saw it in a vision. He wasn't one of the people who died, was he?
Yeah.
Sucks! I'm sure he'll die eventually.
I don't understand what's going on.
It's
So why?
You're saying we have to get him back here?
I think so. Why did the demon break out at that exact moment and kill them?
Oh. This is a great time for some checks.
Yeah. Are we still in the room then?
I don't know. Are you guys still in the room or did you hand the key to the guard?
Well, I handed the key to the guard, I thought,
and you're outside of the cell, but you're still in the hallway with the guard.
Let's go see if we can find Armin.
Thought he said it would be a great time for some checks.
That's what he wants to do instead, that's fine.
Well, what checks could we possibly do? I already did my history check and I don't remember anything more.
Well, that's what you remember. That's a pretty good memory.
Can I use thievery to check the door out to make sure it's okay?
Yeah. You can.
Doing it. Third door.
It looks like a solid door.
Can I do a religion check?
Looks like it, the door itself is, yeah, not the problem at all.
Can I do a religion check to see if I sense any evil auras?
Yes, it's the guy.
24?
You get a really bad sense from what's inside the cell.
There's nothing else around?
No.
Here, are you having
any? What are you trying to find?
What?
I don't know.
He
said that was a good time for some checks.
Almonds or something, and some Reese's peanut butter cups or something. Ooh! They're big enough you can pick the Reese's peanut butter cups out.
I'll just have the vanilla.
Hooray!
How much ice cream do you guys want?
The bowl.
just give me the thing. That's it.
Yeah, that's fine.
You're passing
to it. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing a check on.
Well, just in general to you, it was general to everybody.
Jim said he was good right now.
I'm good, thank
you.
You've done a check. He's done a check.
I've done several checks.
Saying it's a good time for checks. Trying to figure things out.
Well, it's kind of shitty because apparently he's the only one that can remember anything.
Might be the only one that can remember stuff in this timeline, yeah?
Yeah.
What's Anara usually good at?
Arcana?
No.
Yelling at things.
Arcana?
Killing things.
What would be a good thing to roll when there's a lot of magical power in play?
Arcana's a 5.
That's your problem, not mine.
Can you roll Arcana?
Fine, Dethul's like, fuck it. You're not gonna look, I'm gonna try it. Because he would. Even with a shitty roll as Dethul.
Yeah, he would.
Game.
Turns out to be 34. Kind of sense the ongoings of what's going on, I presume.
I can assist him or something because I can't do my normal straight.
I'm like, what the fuck is all this I said?
I would like you to assist.
Assist.
Okay, yeah, I'm telling you to roll. Probably. I just want you to do something while everyone else was too, so.
Yep.
Stop being useless.
Apparently.
Yeah. Alright.
At least she's content.
Oh, yeah. To your town.
Oh, I got a 16.
Yeah, you just need 10 plus half your level. So, you need a 15.
I got more than 50. I got more than 16.
Good job. You gain your back, your time, the Philosopher's Temple, time spent with the Davids there. They were all about chronology, time magic, kind of their whole thing.
Yeah.
The most important thing that they felt to defend was the preservation of the timeline itself. You guys probably all remember that.
Yeah.
People use all kinds of time magic that could unravel the world, but you seem to recall that time had a kind of bunch of different built-in ways to correct itself.
Yeah.
That's one of the whole reasons why we needed to defeat Arannis, because they didn't think that something that this effect that he's doing, or would could be doing, would correct itself. Sometimes people use time-altering magic in combat just to freeze time or slow it down by small amounts, which isn't enough to unravel the history. It's only like the large-scale things that become undone that could cause damage. Right? Small changes like you being here and talking to people differently should be fine.
Yeah.
However,
them dying or not.
Someone dying,
yeah,
is whether if they die today or if they die tomorrow,
yeah,
probably not much of a difference, but
a little bit.
If they,
I don't know if they have sex in that
same now and die tomorrow, that's or in the probably past, then
yeah,
it's going to change things. Or if they yeah die today but actually live,
yeah,
that'll change things.
Let's go find our mom.
Good news, you're going to the front door.
No, it's time to check on the demon thingy.
You hear footsteps coming down. Well, in fact, who's got the highest perception out of the all four of you?
Passive, you mean? Or?
Yeah, passive.
14.
21.
Passive, 17.
24.
Alright. What's your name?
Cadmar.
Cadmar. You hear footsteps coming down. See this large man coming down. He's kind of wearing like the like chain mail, and he comes down. He says,
"Oh, you're right, Anara. They sent a scouting party. Three of them, auxiliary ambushers, were in place and ambushed them. Scouting parties of demons."
I'm glad I'm right. And were they dispatched, or did they manage to get back?
He says, only one of our scouts made it back.
Who are you talking to?
Is this the guy that... Is this Armon?
No. It's a heavier set guy.
History check!
What tie it roll?
No, that's fine. 17.
What's his name?
I was going to say Bill, but that seems generic.
Bill. His name is Bill. He says... And he's just there, and he says, if you want to go speak to the scout, you can, but I sent him off to the infirmary to go get checked out. But I thought I'd warn you. Commander's not going to be happy.
Very Man. Good. Have you seen Armand?
He says, a few minutes ago, saw him loading up his griffin.
What?
His griffin.
I heard.
Why'd you say what?
His name is Peter.
Oh god. P-tier. Alright, thanks. Let's go to the stables, I guess. Where we keep the griffins.
You're funny.
Don't tip the stable boy.
As Bill says, griffins. Yes. Leave.
Maybe there's more than... Is there anything else for him to report, I guess?
Yeah, ask him.
Yeah.
Yes. No, I'm just in charge of scouts. That's why I found you. Well, him. Not you.
But, yes.
Thanks.
Why are we here again?
Excuse me, sir.
Making your way back up. Kind of
can I ask him, oh wait, which demon prince is this one again? There's so many, I can't remember.
It says, demon prince?
Oh, fuck.
She's been drinking.
It says, if we're dealing with a demon prince, then you best speak to the commander now.
Joking.
As he just starts kind of shaking a little bit.
Just joking.
You are so good with people.
Light like humor.
You got me.
I need to go change my
underwear. I gotta go get myself a drink.
Yeah, I burned my brown pants.
I hear they got really good ale in the kitchen.
That they do.
The kitchen's on fire. If I can't drink it, they can't either.
Sure, now you want to purify water.
There's more fire. There's more fire.
Making your way back up. You're reminded like how cold this place is. It's wet. It's damp.
Dark.
It's dark. You're back out in the courtyard as the rain is just continuing to fall. Not heavily, but it's just like that. You remember when we were in Vancouver? It's like it was spitting on you, and you were just walking, and you were soaked. Great rain. Hate that rain.
I'm going to need oil for all this plate mail.
Good thing. Out here in the courtyard, you find that there's lots of troops out here still training with wooden swords, shields, making your way towards where the stables are. You find this person that you saw in the vision. You see that he's loading up two saddlebags onto this large griffin. There's a few people around here as well, you know, helping them out, talking to them. And...
Was the other guy the dad the one that was down guarding?
Yeah. All right.
Tablespoons at a time.
Yeah, you get there, you see this, the guy, Griffin. This guy, he's a like, taller guy, muscular build. He's got sandy hair and golden eyes, and the baby wants mummy. And as you get closer, you get this strong smell of fish.
From the griffin, probably?
No, from the guy.
From the guy?
Yeah.
Is he a fishman?
Is he a fisherman?
No. Does he have really weird aftershave?
Maybe. Yeah, you're there, you're... You guys do?
Why to see me, Armand?
He said, I just wanted to know if you need anything else before I headed off.
Yes, go check the prisoner.
Just looks at
you. What's your opinion?
That's my opinion on what?
If he's lying?
He says, you would know that a lot better than I would.
Your turn.
We'll figure it out.
He says, I'm glad you will.
The demon mentioned your name. I was wondering if you knew anything about it.
Says, many people know my name. If the demon does, then I'm not too surprised.
Okay, well, I was wondering if he'd respond to you. Would you mind coming down with us before you leave?
He says, I'm under strict orders from the commander, but if you do need me to...
I'd very much appreciate it. We're getting nothing from him.
Well, bluff check.
Shit.
We didn't get anything from him. So it's true.
Trying to get him to come with you, though.
15.
15?
Alright. Fuck you!
We'll meet you down there.
He says, is this really important?
It is. We need to know what he knows.
Asking you quizzically as you failed that check.
I know, I kind of guessed.
As he says, I've got to get her ready so I can get out of here. If I don't go tonight, then reinforcements won't get here for even longer.
We'll get her ready for you. You go down to him.
He says, no, you won't. He says, do you try getting close to the griffin?
I'm a tree person. Won't it like me?
To sharpen its claws.
Yeah, it'll jump on you.
Do you try getting close?
I push him.
What a dope. It's nice to be wearing heavy armor for once. She can't push me.
What if I trip you and make you fall on your face?
It's probably easy, actually.
If you're pushing him, then you gotta roll something.
No.
Yeah, I take a size down.
He says, I'm the only one that can get her ready.
This will hopefully only take a moment of your time. I'm hoping it responds to you.
It says it won't respond to me any more than it will to you.
Prettier than the rest of us. God damn it, just tell him it's an order.
I'm afraid I must insist on this.
Well, bluff check. Well, if you're gonna keep bluffing.
20.
20? He says, see to it that it's quick then, because otherwise the commander's going to be on you.
That is my burden to bear. Please come with me.
Alright. He does. He says, what are we doing down here anyways? What are we trying to do?
We're trying to get an answer out of him. I want to find out who he answers to.
He says, why would I know this? How could I get him to do that?
We're not running at a dead end. I was hoping another person might help.
He says, wouldn't you think the prison guard would be the better choice?
He's afraid of him.
He wouldn't get near him.
I don't blame him. He killed 12 of them. And says the prison guard is more skilled in this type of thing than I am.
Whereabouts are we?
I'm still in the courtyard.
Okay.
You think we could feed
what do I know about this guy?
Yo, you think the griffin's
sick? Do I know anything about Armand at all?
Yeah, roll a history check.
Shit. I'm appreciating all the help, guys!
How with you?
I just suggested something.
You said before with the Davis that history or time tries to correct itself.
Yeah.
So yeah.
You don't necessarily have to have the exact same event happen.
Yeah.
Well, you're talking about that. Perhaps you should roll something around that.
This guy is obviously
what are you trying to do?
I was trying to remember anything I could about our mom that might help.
Not good.
An 8
total.
Yeah, what you remember is that Armand is he's quite a wily guy. He likes to go, he likes to party and get drunk and all that. And then you realize that you're thinking of a completely different Armand, the one from Baldur's Gate, one of your friends from when you were really young, and you're going, oh, damn it. Maybe his name was actually something close.
It's a common goddamn name.
As, you're not really sure. And then you get right around to the city, the keep gate going inside. And he says, from what you've told me, I think you guys can do this better than I can.
Fuck, whatever, just let him go.
Is there any...
We don't even know if it's tonight, and then he'll be confused. What time of day was it when they were arguing on the roof?
Night. It looked like they're around the same time as you were up there.
Well, what day?
It was raining about the same amount as it was right now, or when it was.
Same day. So anyways, I guess, do you wanna...
Fuck it.
We're all kind of magical in nature, right?
Everyone is.
Except for this guy.
Well, he's probably not as high as level as you.
Trying to think of a reason that he would actually want to come with us. God damn it.
I don't even give a shit anymore. We can kill ourselves if we have to.
Trying to think back to the...
When you say that...
Me?
Yeah. Oh, like, me. When you're, like, thinking that in your head, you get this, like, weird thought that, you'd rather really... Like, you start to think of that, and then you get this weird, like, feeling that, you really don't want to kill him. Yeah. You agree, don't you?
Yeah, you do.
I thought that's a weird for Anara, too.
Do I call him back and tell him to just let him go?
Yeah, you can. I thought you guys were all going with him.
Ouch.
No.
What, say to the right, dungeon. Maybe this is fruitless. He's just a demon. He lies.
Ramona Green, he says, yeah, that's all they know.
Very well. If you don't think you're going to be any help, I suppose that's that.
Is there any... Thinking about to the temple priest, is there any way to help steer time back to the right direction? Like, what mechanisms you would use?
Yeah, roll an arcana check.
Apparently yours is better than mine.
Sure
is. 31? 31.
Does the Eldrin have good arcana?
Why doesn't the Eldrin have good
arcana? Because he's a ranger. I didn't study science.
Ranger arcana.
Not science.
Ah! See, I don't use...
She used your boob as a tissue.
Sorry.
Yeah, what you remember of what was going on, you weren't really there the whole time like Anara was. when, because she was the one that was down there with the devas. But you get, you remember enough of it where with the how the timeline works, it doesn't have to be the exact same event that happens. But if you say, let's say you steer the course where someone doesn't die in a certain way, history's probably not going to kill them another way.
If you purposely try to save a person, then that will sort of become what it is. Or if you purposely...
If you purposely save a person that's who's supposed to die, that's going to mess with the timeline.
Yeah. But if it's accidental, it may not.
If it's accidental, where it might...
It tries to mend.
Well, no. It's if that event doesn't happen...
Yeah.
Then if it's a significant event, like someone dying...
Yeah.
Rather than, you know, saying hi when you normally say hey... Things down the line are going to be different.
Okay, well, obviously this guy is supposed to be going, so maybe it's not right now that he dies. Maybe it's tomorrow morning or something. Because you can't tell time in the dungeon.
Alright. Well, I guess that's that. I'll leave him be.
Why do I draw? I'm gonna re enter it. God damn it! My arena sucks! It's 20.
Sure sucks.
Yeah, sucks.
Did you roll that die?
No! Mommy did!
Give me
the
baby.
No! My baby!
One thing you get the sense of is that these visions are happening at the same time that they happened.
I quit. I'm done.
Yes, she does. Yes, she does.
Like the scene up on the keep parapet, it seems like that's what was happening when you guys were up there trying to figure out who you were. They were arguing down in the dungeon when you got there. Moments later, this thing happened.
Yeah.
But you were already there.
Yeah, that's a weird one. Because you'd think that the closet getting out. Attacking would have happened before we got there.
You would think. You guys got there at a different time.
Ah, fuck it. Well, we've already come this far!
Yeah. Yeah. The diva time place can come back in.
Are you hungry? Are you hungry? The diva burrowing into me.
Yes, she does.
Are you hungry?
Okay, well, I guess we should go see the scout then.
Why?
Because we're not getting anything else out of the demon from what I can tell.
Yeah, but he's gonna die.
You just told me!
I think we should just
Are we already at the door?
Hey, you're at the door.
And... Whatever, we're already here, let's just go down. Well, you do. Him first.
And he says, I'm pretty sure there's nothing else I can do for you.
But you're already here!
Says, I am, but we've been talking this whole way and we've all come to the same agreement.
Well, Mary.
It'll take a few minutes of your time. I'm hoping this will at least get us to react to something else other than us.
You're pretty.
Yeah, is that a flirt?
I don't think he likes...
No!
Yeah, no offense, but I don't think the imp likes fish.
He says, then I'll definitely not see. I'll head back to my griffin, thank you.
You want to eat? I give up. Nothing. Figure it out on your own.
You're so helpful.
Apparently I don't want to kill him.
She's so helpful.
Can we kick him down the stairs?
No, he starts heading back to his griffin.
Let it go.
Tavar said that those who died had to die.
Yeah. Find a different way.
There's a battle tomorrow.
Yeah, he's going out
to
tonight.
Be there for it.
He's leaving tonight.
What?
Yeah, let's see what happens.
All right.
I guess we'll go see the scout.
What does he smell like? Fish.
Because
I'm probably still smelling it, aren't I?
Roll the perception.
Why do you smell like fish?
Yes, 20. Yeah. And it says the griffin eats fish.
He doesn't eat you when you smell like fish?
He says no.
Oh, that's good.
She loves fish.
Huh.
It's her favorite food.
Maybe we can use the griffin to get the secrets out of the thing from the space.
I think they've established that they don't want to kill him.
Yeah.
We'll see what effects that has in the future. So you're going to find the scout?
If he's going to find reinforcements, he should come back.
Yeah. That's the theory.
With reinforcements. Is that a good thing or a bad thing, though?
How would we know?
We only remembered.
Yeah. Oh shit. 13.
I need Talia! Is that this one?
You have a plus 5, goddammit, take off of something else.
Wait a minute, I have a skill! I have a skill! Memory of 1,000!
They get attack roll, a saving roll, a skill check, or an ability check, and dislike the results. You add 1d6 to the triggering roll.
Roll one.
That's an encounter. Does that matter?
Yeah, it will in the future, but you can use it. Go for it.
6.
19!
Yeah, now everyone's looking at their skill sheets.
That'd be a good thing to do.
Well, I don't use one for history, so this one doesn't work. But how do skill checks it?
I have nothing for helping other people. Actually, I have a lot of things for helping people.
Oh, shut up.
On top of that, what you remember. What you remember past that is, Armand was set to go get the reinforcements. The reinforcements takes him about a week to, like the timeline from where you are to where the kingdom is, about a week for him to get there. What you remember is he doesn't go, because he dies, and no one else is able to make it.
Good luck, guys.
I still think we should get the griffin to help us tease the guy.
I'm still waiting for someone to actually go up to the griffin.
No.
While he's reading, you guys can
is
do
it. Is the griffin restrained at all? Or?
No. Well, it's got like a like muzzle on, but a little bit of like the harness and stuff. But
so it's not like we can get to a certain safe distance. And...
No. There's, it's not gonna like, it's not on like a leash or yeah. Like a rope or anything like that. No.
Hmm. Okay.
Have an ale instead.
Yeah, you? Sounds good. So from what I can remember, there's an army approaching and there's a huge battle. And unfortunately, I don't know if anyone gets out of it. I think we're the last ones left fighting. Somehow we just end up being the last ones fighting. I don't know why.
could get the griffin to help torture the thing. Maybe the griffin or the rider will die.
If the griffin isn't alive, he can't make the ride.
Oops, sorry.
Can you mix some kind of a poison that could be put into fish?
Oh, for the love of God, send him down.
The key here.
Does anyone have bluff at all?
The key thing being here is he doesn't ride off for reinforcements, so if we can't, if what happened to him doesn't happen, the griffin can't be well enough to take off, so if it were sick.
Oh god, Kyle, nobody else can ride the griffin.
That's what, but if you get rid of the griffin, he can't ride it either.
But he's got to die.
Well, he'll die in the battle.
No one's, as far as I can tell, no
he's
one survives the battle.
He's not gonna walk if he rides a griffin and takes a week. Huh? Or...
The battle's tomorrow.
Yeah.
It starts tomorrow.
Yeah.
And as far as I can remember, no one lives through it.
Yeah, I was thinking if we could, like, convince him, like, bluff him that, oh, by the way, the imp says that, you know, his troops are one day away, you know, reinforcements aren't going to help. We could use you here.
That might be a thing, too. We could try that.
You guys are the ones in control here, not me.
Okay, let's go talk to the scout at least first.
He's leaving now.
He's not leaving till tonight.
It is tonight. What? He was getting his griffin ready. He was loading
before
up the saddle.
Before
dawn. Okay, well, let's go talk to the scout.
He was on his way out.
Just drank down to the dungeon.
Cause that'll go over well.
When you get that inclination, it's like your body's fighting back against you.
God damn it! Why am I a nice person?
I don't know why. You chose her, not me.
Let's go talk to the scout first. I want to see if I can confirm something.
Oh my god, you let this guy go.
He shouldn't be leaving right away. If we can talk to the scout, we can find out how close the forces are. Maybe we can convince him to stay and fight instead of leaving.
No, he said have to slow the other guy and have to talk to the scout.
Because it doesn't make sense if we haven't talked to the scout yet.
Is it a history or just a perception check to see if I would have anything that would knock out a griffin?
No, you can just, like, look through your stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know. What's alchemy stuff? Like, mostly thievery?
I think it's actually... I'm not sure.
Let's do nature.
I never have to do a thievery check or anything like that. Yeah. I usually just...
Do nature. Nature is good for determining herbs and things like that. Yeah, all right. Yeah, you got lots of cool shit in there.
Woohoo! Something inconspicuous.
You do find, like, yeah, different types of herbs and things that you could...
Like, just make it 6 foot. Can't
take it off.
You have stuff that could do that. But you would need someone to, you know, like, somewhere to put it. You can't... There's nothing that you have that you can just, like, throw at it and it'll eat. You'd have to put it in something.
Yeah.
Make it eat it, things like that, but you're on the, like, starting more the path to do that. Like, you find that you have the herbs that you're able to do that, or you have herbs that you could just straight up kill it. Make it throw up, make it...
Yeah.
You do have some herbs like that would make it really drowsy. Maybe.
Yeah.
You have imagination here, so...
Yeah.
Okay, well, why don't you do that? We'll go talk to the scout.
I'll ask Armand how much longer
is
pretty good, actually. 14. I'll ask how much longer is it going to take to prepare.
He says, 15 minutes.
Do you mind if we talk to the scout first, and then we'll come back?
We can better tell you where the enemy forces might be.
He says, doesn't matter to me, but if you think that it's worth, extra 15 minutes of time, which you've already wasted, then I guess, again, you'll be answering the commander tomorrow, not me.
Yeah, that's fair.
He's not being nice.
Okay, well, let's go talk to this scout.
Okay.
He's in the infirmary, right?
Just throw a pitchfork full of hay at it.
They don't eat
fish.
Is there any fish nearby?
Yeah, I'm gonna be poking at the fish probably.
Gonna need something from you. Who's staying to do that? Who's going to talk to the scout?
I'm gonna go talk to the scout.
Yeah, you want to talk to the scout.
Because he'll answer to me probably.
What are you doing?
I'll help, whatever it is. Kelros.
Yeah. Anara, what are you doing?
Kelros.
Tristiana, what are you doing? Tristana, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay. Well, if you attacked him,
if you attacked the griffin, then there you go. Done.
Problem solved!
Knock on the commander's door. Sorry, you're not supposed to survive.
You can, you just get the. Like, your body seems like it's fighting back when you get these urges to do it.
What does my body want to do?
Not hurt people.
Not hurt people.
This is so weird!
Can I hurt him?
I don't care.
Everyone wants to hurt Jin. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Can I try
to
reach back and talk to Zavar?
Yeah, you can try.
Miss
the Arcana.
Four or five Arcana.
I don't really
need another 20.
Describe what you're doing.
Basically, I'd imagine there's a whole pile of fish somewhere nearby that.
Yeah.
Basically, just looking at it, seeing something small for fish, like, oh, just. Yeah, trying to throw him a couple, see if he takes them, and then.
When you. Need a nature check.
Hooray!
24. 24. 24. I think that beats the heart, doesn't it?
We'll see. You get, as you start, getting towards the griffin here, like, you know, you got...
Yeah.
You know, you're looking at, like, it's a food supply and... No, it does not beat the heart, by the way.
Seriously?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Seriously? Serious Jesus.
You get, like, you start picking up some fish and, you know, you start trying to make your way out to this griffin. And you were pretty skilled in nature before, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And
then he died.
Twice. No. Twice also. It's even.
True.
But
he came back with less
nature. As you, you know, have the fish out and you expect... it to, like, come to you or, you know, like, to try and take from you. But what happens with this griffin is it just rears up as it just starts flapping its wings as it starts taking off. As you just see, like, the saddlebags on it not fully mounted, like, mounted on it just, like, turn over and spill out. And
what?
Armand just runs up to you and goes, what are you doing?
I was trying to help. You have a long journey.
He says, she only takes it from me.
Oh. You had another fish?
Yeah.
He says, now it's going to be another hour before I can even get out of here.
I'd help, but it looks like she won't let me close.
He says, no, she won't.
No.
He says, just get away from here. As he goes, tries to rile the griffin back down and...
Give me an attack roll.
Also, make a blow dart somehow.
There are dart guns.
Yeah.
Where did you get that newspaper?
Well, that's going on. Wait, you're going to talk to the scout?
Yeah.
I will be fine.
So. Yeah, you find him. He's quite intent.
Where's the for you, bud? I'm
over here.
Yeah, you're in the infirmary, yeah. He's there.
Okay. Report, soldier.
And he says, well, what we found was they're going to be here tomorrow.
Who are?
He says, you of all people should know.
Just confirming.
What numbers are we talking about? I'm not there.
Yeah, you're not. Any idea how big their army is?
He says... from their front lines, more than we have.
Ballpark, how many more?
What's a ballpark?
Think of it not as a number.
Twice? Three times?
He says, maybe I didn't phrase that right. Think of it as, just think how many demons there could be in the world, and multiply that by a big number.
So a lot.
Yeah, that's another word for it.
Okay. Numbers would be nice, you know, just for clarification.
He says, you never tell me numbers.
Are you sassing me?
Staff.
He says, no, sir, I fell on my head. I don't know what I'm talking about. You see that he has a bandage on his arm.
Have you drugged the griffin yet?
No, they look
good. Or, what's your name again? No, I'm not going to remember.
Cadmar.
What are you doing here with seeing this commotion going on? Is,
he's taking a bow and arrow!
Yeah, kind of this commotion's going on. You see a few of these other troops that, you know, are training and everything down here. They're kind of, like, looking over and kind of seeing the griffin up, like, kind of flapping around and stuff. Not a small commotion. Kind of large one. You also notice it's the only griffin around here, too.
Yeah. Is griffin right or a class?
I discuss with Calros, alternative.
Well, he's doing this. What are you doing?
Observing.
I had a griffin threw away.
He failed his check. Yeah. So what are you doing?
Well, I saw what he pulled out of his bag to poison the fish.
Mm-hmm.
I grabbed one too and just dump it all on the supply of fish.
And as this commotion's going on?
Yeah.
Right.
Maybe like a thievery or something?
Yeah. Thievery or nature, one of the two.
25.
Alright.
How are you so thievery-ish?
What did you get? You got
shut
24?
Up.
So, yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I don't remember. it was low
20s, yeah. Yeah. Alright, as this commotion's going on, you know, it's kind of causing this distraction. People are looking over at the griffin, kind of, whatever his name is. It's going to be terrible.
Be
the only one I'll remember is Adara, because it's so close to Anara.
Like Kelios, Cadbury, Anara.
Tristana.
The Triforce.
The Triforce.
Yeah, it's going to be close.
Yeah.
Think of Tristana from League of Legends.
That would mean we'd have to play League of Legends.
Yeah, don't.
Yeah, I like League of Legends.
We don't have to play that game.
We don't have to play that.
Yeah. Get out. Everyone go home. We're done. Yeah, as you're able to do this, you're able to grab the herb, and you're just kind of like looking around. No one looking. You're able to spread it across. I mean, it might not have the same effect as concentrated, but it's gonna have an effect.
Hooray! And then I go up to the griffin step.
Anara, are you doing anything?
Be useful.
Kavar, right, yeah.
Kavar?
Yeah, you tried.
But ultimately, you
what are you guys fail. Doing now?
I used my magic.
And it's like this commotion's kind of ending. You see Armani's got the griffin back down, and kind of like one more round, and then call that. So.
Call it over.
Well. Gotten two fails and two successes. So, what are you guys doing here? Griffin hasn't eaten anything yet. It's He's still calming it down. Just brought it down. You just talked to the scout. It's on you.
Let's let the imp loose.
That sounds like fun. I want to know what we're supposed to be protecting here.
Well, yeah, did you remember that yet?
No.
Try to remember.
That'll be something else, but I want something to go along with what are you doing in order to
prevent
yeah. this happening. You can do that check, too. You can try and remember that, but that's not contributing to this.
What special racial powers do I have?
That's a good question.
You are Groot.
No.
Are we aware of our powers?
Yeah. You guys
I just used one.
You start trying to try things out in these bodies, like things that you used to.
Aha! Oh, shit
you
again.
Find that you have other different things are working than they would before, right? So your racial.
Oh, yeah. I can teleport.
You can teleport?
Face up, yeah.
Oh, right.
Oh, that's evil.
Yeah, some interesting ones here.
So I have a question. It says this one. Rose key.
Go to the imp, kill the
murderer. It's not that.
I'm dressed up like a demon, don't kill the
murderer. Go kill the murderer. Hey, can I have some fish?
No. Don't have the fish. Why, man? Poison.
Why would you do that to the fish?
Poor damage. This is the pure way to win this. I don't know what to do.
I resist all damage, wow.
You resist all damage?
I resist all damage. I got this one ability, but I can't seem to see. It doesn't say which associated powers it's referring to.
No. Well, you can't take it unless you have an associated power, and it only associates to one of them.
That's what I thought, but I can't seem to see any.
Yeah, you actually have to look it up.
I'm hoping it's Ardent Strike.
It's usually one of the more known, like, common ones for that class. For example, there's a lot of stuff for Twin Strike for the Ranger.
Okay.
Like,
I don't have my phone on me. It's in the truck. I'll look it up later.
It was a good thing I did these then, because I was thinking about just texting you the answers.
I could have grabbed it from the truck. I just haven't.
That's funny. So.
Oh, shit, it's got the stupid one-night werewolf
thing. I got that on here.
Okay.
I don't want to go for too much longer, but basically after this skill challenge is done, then we'll call it, but...
Alright.
I'm gonna hide in the bathroom so he can't make me do the rolls.
That'd be him.
Oh.
Yeah, my roll is 7 exactly.
Go hide with Cam in the bathroom.
That's a good idea.
Are you still there, Scout?
What?
So, what if I went outside and told Armand that the reinforcements wouldn't be here in time and we need him for the fight?
But you're there on your own. Mm-hmm. They're out with Armand. You're still in with the scout. You asked the scout that?
No. I guess I'm thinking to myself.
Alright.
I'll go talk to Armand and tell him to stay.
Okay. Diplomacy or bluff?
Okay. Let's do diplomacy, because they're the same. Shit. Do I have any special skills?
You know that the army's going to be here. It's a matter of, do you think that you're going to be
I think diplomatic would be better than lying to him.
Trying to get him to stay and help out with the battle? Or are you trying to bluff him, saying, we don't need you to go out, because...
It's not going
to
matter.
Yeah.
But that seems more diplomatic to me anyways. Yeah, we'll try a diplomacy check.
Okay.
18!
Alright.
What?
What are you guys doing in this time?
I'm creating a safety piece for his harness that fell off. And noticing it on the ground, hopefully. Cloning it with my spell and giving him the one that's the spell, not my...
You have spells?
Prestignation, or whatever the thing is.
Prestignation. Alright. Roll an Arcana check for that, though. So, because that's going to be a little bit harder to do, because it's kind of trying to create the exact duplicate of something.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm going to start throwing carrots.
22.
It's weird, because you don't know where they came from.
What the hell, where are my carrots?
What'd you get?
22.
The last check was just a harder one because trying to do something with a creature.
You're natural!
So it's harder to do.
Yeah.
His would succeed because it's now distracted.
Yeah.
So that's kind of what happened there.
Yeah.
So, Anara, what are you trying to do?
Shoot myself.
Got it.
Roll thievery to see if you can create a gun.
She tries to create one out of magic. She realizes she can't. She's sad.
Where am I right now? I'm with that one, the stupid griffin?
Yeah.
She stabs the griffin.
I can't stab the griffin. I don't want to harm the damn thing.
She's very nature oriented.
So why the hell are you the one trying to feed it the fish?
Make it fat free.
He was just good with nature and it didn't like him.
He had a good check and just missed it by not much.
Missed it by that much. It's very ironic that she goes from Miss Evil Mick Piss Me Off and Die to the hippie.
And yet she's still angry.
She's angry because she can't kill anything.
Okay. Well, think about it. Gunnar, you finally get something else.
She flips up onto the griffin and snaps its neck.
And then gets arrested for treason.
Yeah.
Treason.
Do I feel bad about killing him?
No.
Not this time. Here.
Just make that whatever role you had an attack. What's your weakest? Do that one.
Do you have fortitude attacks?
Yes.
Oh.
She doesn't attack any weakest.
Otherwise, my second weakest is 24.
Know what you're doing yet? Why not?
Yeah.
All right. Adara.
Yes?
Not Anara, Adara.
I know it. Yeah.
Terrible. Come up with better names next time.
Hey, I came with them on. That was pretty good.
Put an N on the end. Armor.
I don't care. You put me on the spot.
You put me on the goddamn spot.
Well... I'm always on the spot and I always come up with better stuff.
Better mine's good.
Anyways.
Hey, I have a question. Would I have plants that would do damage if I'm a tree person?
What?
She's wondering if she can poison it too.
My head hurts.
She's wanting to poison the griffin using plants from her own body, apparently.
Not my own body, but when I carry some, because I'm a tree person and a mother.
You would probably carry some herbs of types. Yeah.
Mostly likely for healing.
Yeah, that's what I would imagine.
Or trouble
sleeping.
Possibly. Do you?
Sure.
Okay, then.
I'm extra
strong. Sure.
We're just gonna kill the griffin.
It's gonna OD.
Alright. Have you figured out what you're doing yet?
I grab it from her. And I use stealth.
So she's gonna make it, you're gonna stealth and put it in there.
From the, yeah.
Alright. Good. Alright.
Well, I'm just going here.
I've forgotten what you were trying to do.
I was trying to be diplomatic and tell him that leaving wouldn't do us any good because the reinforcements wouldn't get here in time. We need
it. You got an 18, right? Okay. So here's how it all plays out.
And everyone dies except us.
He kills himself rather than dealing with us.
This boulder comes over the wall and just crushes you all. And I'm done.
You're back in your
power.
You're back in your old bodies. Congratulations.
No, you're just done. We're done.
TBK.
You want to be a Dara?
No, never.
So, Jin comes out. He starts making his way over to Armand. He finds that, you know, the griffin's just going...
Ape shit.
He's coming out and looking at this going, huh. And then he sees... Kelly-O.
Kelly O'Brien.
Kelly-O's. Yeah, no,
Kelleros. What are you trying to do?
Oh, killers.
Basically swapping a safety critical.
Right. As you see him just, like... grabbing the harness off the ground as you see him just kind of put it behind him, like you see this, as
I'm just going, oh God.
You just see a new one appear in his hands, and you know, he just kind of tosses it to the side or something like that.
He just
brings it up, and he doesn't try and get any closer to the griffin, but he's like, hey, I think you need this, and you toss that. Nah, you see Trisana, she's got this, like, pouch of stuff, you just see her, like, rifling through it and trying to do something with it, and she sees, Cadmar, he's just going by, and she just slips him something as, he makes his way up to...
I'm sitting here going, I remember why I was the thief.
he makes it to the where the water trough is able to drop it in there as well. The griffin calms down as Adara gets there and starts talking to Armand as... What does he say?
Yo, what's up?
According to the scout, we won't have any time for reinforcements. I'd rather you were here to fight with us rather than going on a fruitful quest to get us reinforcements, if that's alright with you.
Don't say if that's alright with you, goddammit, you're the commanding
officer. Actually, there's a commander.
There's a commander.
Yes, but he's obviously in a role of command over these people.
He doesn't know this.
I don't even know what I'm doing there.
All he knows is people bow and salute to him, and he doesn't know why.
I can guess.
Yeah, I know you can guess, but he doesn't know. Just waiting for him to figure it out.
Doesn't change my basic personality, so there.
My basic personality has changed, so why?
Yeah, can we do a history check? How often do Davis show up around this area?
So...
I'm lovely good!
As you're saying this to him,
the griffin dies.
He's got the griffin calmed down as he looks to you and he goes, I wouldn't be any good in a fight anyways. It's my whole role here. I'm the leading scout. I'm the fastest one here.
That's one more body that can hold a sword, and that's one more than we would have if you left.
He says, she's not even a fighter. He says, she'd fly off at the first sight of battle. That's why I'm going tonight. And, you see just then that the griffin starts to kind of like wobble from left to right as it just falls over. As he just, looks at it and goes, his eyes are wide and goes, what happened? As he just rushes over to her as he just starts like, giving her a couple shakes, like,
quick, bring
what's
some water.
Going on? Quick, get the water! As people start, passing water to him as he starts putting it down her beak as it just doesn't wake up. As he says, this is terrible, this is terrible. He says, she doesn't faint.
How do you know?
He says, I've been with her for over 10 years. I would know.
Oh. That's sick.
He says, that seems more likely.
Maybe she wants battle.
Perhaps this is a sign for Bahamut that you are meant to be here.
He looks to you and he says,
is that a bluff?
I got the sign of Bahamut on my chest.
He just looks to you and he says, if it is, then we are doomed. He says that right to all four of you. Says, this was our chance.
It wasn't a good enough chance, unfortunately.
What?
I didn't say it out loud! I didn't say it out loud!
Sounded like you said it out loud.
You said that out loud, too.
We're calling you on that. We're calling you on that. As he looks at you and he says,
best to go prepare the defenses.
He says, best we get the commander.
I'd agree.
Well, I think we might end it here.
God.
That was pretty bad.
It was.
I don't know how to roleplay.
Apparently. I mean, no one does.
I was doing a lot. No one else was helping. I had no help!
I wouldn't call what you did was good. I might call it adequate.
Look at the supporting cast I have!
You can't be sure that you're in command of the people that are bowing to you.
Yeah, well, none of them are listening to me!
Because we were asking them!
So even the DM is bowing to you.
No, that was picking up a bottle cap. Well, other than that taking a while, I thought we progressed okay.
No, we didn't.
We haven't progressed as much as like the previous two sessions where we got like holy shit done.
Yeah.
Considering I thought we'd be in the Planar Observatory for still this session. Let's finish that in two. It's like, Jesus. Efficiency happened and then I don't know what happened tonight.
She was doing nothing!
Thank you. Bottle caps behind there too.
Yeah. You rolled nothing but Arcana!
What are you telling me to roll?
Well, it's the thing that you're most comfortable usually rolling and Yeah. It's different. Let's just put it that way.
It is.
Everything is different.
Everything is awesome.
I really wish I should have gone with history.
I'm surprised I didn't.
I didn't think of that.
I gathered.